Starting tonight for Northern Valleys, on defense, number 12, Lance Kinderknecht. Number 17, Mitchell Kempler. Number 20, Brad Cox. Number 21, Nathan Cox. Number 28, Brian Shear. Number 34, Ted Davis. Number 45, Thad Skipper. And we have co-captains tonight for Northern Valley. Co-captain number one is 30, Jeff Goldsby. And the second co-captain, 79, Shane Sell. As the rest of the Huskies take the field. The Huskies are coached by assistant coach Doug Rusing and head coach Chuck Fessenden. The officials for tonight's game, referee Max Porter and his crew will officiate tonight's game. Ball taken about the 8-yard line there to McDowell. McDowell rushes for about 14 yards to the 22-yard line. And at that point, the Mustangs will put it in play. First and 10 on their own 22. And number 34, Ted Davis. First and 10, Mustangs. Ball at their own 22-yard line. Quarterback 15 hands off to running back number 24. 15, Scott Breton, doing the quarterbacking. Running the ball, 24, Bill Molson. In on the tackle, 17, Mitchell Hempler for the Huskies. A gain of, we'll call it no gain on the play. It's about second down and 10. Ball at the original line of scrimmage, right at the 22-yard line. Mustangs need to get to about the 32 for a first down. Breton, the quarterback, this time pitching the ball to number 37, Shane McDowell. Number 12 on the tackle for the Huskies, Lance Kinderknecht. Scott Breton pitching the ball to 37, Molson. Molson throwing the ball on a halfback throw to number 28, Tyler Lair, making that catch. And on the tackle of Lair was Kinderknecht, 12. First and 10 from the 34. And quarterback keeps the ball, Scott Breton, the sophomore quarterback for the Mustangs. And on the tackle after a gain of perhaps a yard was number 79, Shane Sell. As the Mustangs need to get across the midfield stripe and plus a few more yards for a first and 10. Quarterback 15 pitches the ball back to number 24, running the ball, Bill Molson. Molson met by several players for the Huskies on the right-hand side of the Husky defense. Gain of a couple yards, third down and about 7 yards to go. The ball at the 36-yard line of Eastern Heights. Third and 7. Big rush by the Huskies. Screen pass to number 24. 24 having some running room, but then met by several Huskies. 20 and 21 in on the tackle were Brad Cox and Brother Nathan Cox. And about the 38 and a half yard line of Eastern Heights. Anticipating a punt, the Huskies drop back number 13, Keith Sides. Ball snap to number 15, gets a good punt off. Good hang time, Sides receives it at the 9 yard line. And Sides tripped up. Good defensive play that time by 37, Shane McDowell. And number 12, Lance Kinderknecht bringing the Huskies to the line. Hands off to 45. That's Kemper. Kemper.
73
for a few yards in on the tackle. 73, Chris Mulder. 28, Tyler Lair. And 26 on the play. This will bring up second down and four for Northern Valley. Huskies attempting to get to the 22-yard line, and it looks like Sides has some running room. Sides to midfield, to the 30, the 20, the 10, touchdown, Team Sides.
No way, man.
There is a flag over on the field, a flag on the field.
No way. He didn't do anything. No, he didn't.
Clipping.
Oh, no.
Second down for the Huskies. From the spot of the clip, the yardage is marked down, and the play, second down, will begin at about the 18. Kinnick on a keeper. Kinnick has some distance, and high-stepping his way past the midfield stripe to about the 33-yard line. 34 will mark, and it will be first down for Northern Valley to McDowell. Played defense well that time for the Mustangs. First and 10 Huskies. Throwing the ball to about the 30-yard line is number 45, Chad Skipper. It is now second down and five, second and five from the 30. The Huskies on the move, their first possession of the first quarter. And Sides runs for about three, hard-fought yards. Stopped by 73 and 28 also there. 73 Mulder and 28 Tyler Lair. They need to get to just past the 25 for a first and 10. Third and two.
It had to make it.
45, that's Kemper running to his right, testing the left-hand side of the Mustang defense. And he finds some yardage as he thunders down to about the 4.5-yard line. In on the tackle, 21 yards. It is now first and goal for Northern Valley at the 4.5. And the official signal is touchdown. Running in, Thad Skemper for the 6 points. A 4.5-yard run for Skemper. 6-0 score with the extra point attempt coming up.
Okay.
Quarterback Kinderknick, and the pass is intercepted by the defense of the Mustangs, and looking off to the Mustangs. Eastern Heights will attempt to take their second possession of the evening. Back to receive number 37, Shane McDowell, one of the try captains tonight for the Mustangs. And to do the kicking, number 12 for Northern Valley, the junior Lance Kinderknick. End over end kick that takes McDowell back. And McDowell from about the 1-yard line runs it out to about the 13 or 14 yard line.
Must have been a fumble.
About a 13 yard run back by Shane.
He's got 21, 34, and 48.
In on the tackle, 21, 34, and 48. 21, Nathan Cox. 34, Kent Davis. And 48, David Shear. Ball in the field, and they'll attempt to improve their offensive position here, taking it at the 13-yard line, quarterbacking Breton. Breton keeping the ball, but a big rush this time by Northern Valley.
20.
Number 20. That time, Brad Cox with a fine defensive play, causing second and 12 Mustangs. Breton on a keeper, this time going to his right, testing the left-hand side of the Huskies' defense. 45 and 20 in on the tackle. 45, Thad Skemper. Number 20, Brad Cox once again. Ball's back to about the 11-yard line. They need to get to the 23 for a first down. On third and 12, intercepted. Number 21 with the interception, Nathan Cox for Northern Valley. Big rush that time, and the pass was just a little short, and Nathan picked it off. Nathan picked it off at about the 18-yard line. He ran it back to about the 7 or 8. Skepper takes the ball inside the 5-yard line. Touchdown. He's inside the end zone. Bad Skepper with his second touchdown run of the evening. Makes it 12-0, and the extra point attempt forthcoming. Quarterback Kinnipinick bringing the Huskies to the line. Huskies split to the right side. Kinnipinick rolling back, dropping back, looks into the end zone, and it's good. A pass completed from Lance Kinnipinick to Nathan Cox, and the 2-point conversion is successful. Pike Valley at Eastern Heights in their homecoming. Okay, the kick is off. Fielded at about the 5-yard line, and a nice run back by number 37, McDowell, picking it from the 5 to the 28. A 23-yard run back by Shane McDowell. The Husky defense comes on the field, and the sophomore quarterback Breton hands the ball to 24, Bill Molson. Molson, a junior, runs it for perhaps a yard. In on the tackle, 45, Thad Skepper, and also 79, Shane Sell. At the 30-yard line. Breton fakes the pitch, keeps the ball himself for a couple-yard gain. 12 and 48 in on the tackle. We do have a flag on the field, however. In on the tackle that time, 12, Lance Kinnipinick, and 48, David Shear. To get to about the 38 of Eastern Heights. So a 2nd and 22 situation facing them at this time. Quarterback Breton dropping back the pass, but an incomplete pass. The intended receiver that time, 28, Tyler Lair, had three Huskies on him. 13, 20, and 21 were providing the defense. 22 face Eastern Heights. Breton keeping it, running up the middle, having some yardage, tripped up, though. Good defensive play, 34. Ted Davis. Ted Davis, a junior for Northern Valley, tripping him up. Anticipating punt. The Huskies are dropping back. Keith Sides, number 13. And indeed, back to punt, number 15. High kick that goes past the midfield stripe. Kind of takes a Northern Valley bounce and finally is down by Eastern Heights. And in Northern Valley territory at about the 39-yard to defend, as the Huskies will try to penetrate into Eastern Heights territory. Center connect. Dropping back, launching. A long pass that is caught and touchdown. Nice pass by Lance Kinnipinick. Had to be about 35 yards in the air or more. And 13, Keith Sides, receiving the pass and touchdown for the Huskies. The two on extra point conversions, failing their first time, succeeding their second. This is the third attempt for an extra point for Northern Valley. And the extra point attempt is good. Taking it over for the 2-point conversion. Downs tonight, 6-6, 12 points, and now a 2-point conversion. Parts by selling license plates and buttons at that time. Okay, fourth kick of the evening, and 37 receives at about the 5-yard line. And good running again by McDowell. McDowell takes it to about the 22. A run back of 17 yards by Shane McDowell. Shane, a junior for the Mustangs. In on the tackles, 21, 77, and 12. 21 is Nathan Cox, 77, Jeff Connors, and 12, Lance Kinnikinick. 22-yard line. The Mustangs with their fourth possession of the evening. Brett handing off, running right up the middle, fighting for yardage. Number 24, Bill Holtzon. Holtzon with good second effort.
45.
In on the tackle, 45. Bad Skimper, 20 is also there. Brad Cox, 28. Brian Shear, a pack of Huskies. Passing the ball, intercepted. 12, Kinnikinick intercepting at the 38-yard line of Northern Valley, running it into Eastern Heights territory to about the 27 or 28-yard line. A run back of 14 yards by Kinnikinick. 50 in on the tackle, and that's Daniel Johnson. Johnson, Huskies, first down in Eastern Heights territory on the Mustang 27. Kinnikinick drops back, completes a short pass to side, side out of bounds, at about the 20-yard line. 37 running him out of bounds was number 37, we said, Shane McDowell. Huskies come up to the line, they're at the 20-yard line of Eastern Heights. Big rush this time. And five on the field. Good defensive play by number 84, Kurt Billings. Such a hard rush caused the intentional grounding signal from the referee. 15. Third and 19, another good rush. Lance gets free, throws the ball, and just off the fingertips of the intended receiver. A good attempt by number 53 for Northern Valley, Philip Covington, just off the fingertips, will bring up fourth down by the entire line of the Mustangs. Fourth down and 19. Huskies are choosing to go for it on fourth down. Kinnikinick, back to pass, and incomplete, just shy of the intended receiver, number 13, Sides. In on the play that time, rushing the Sides, good position on the field on their own, about 36-yard line. Breton shoveling the ball to 37. McDowell running the ball to about the midfield stripe. Gain of about 3 to 4 yards. Ball resting right at the midfield stripe. And flags on the field.
Offside.
Movement. We'll have to see if it was the Huskies or if it was drawn on. Down now. Third down and about 11 yards to go. Ball at the 35-yard line, just past the 35 marker. Booming pass, that is picked off. Tipped it, and 21 running the ball, Nathan Cox.
34 for us, or 34 for us?
Tipping the ball, 34 was Camden Davis, and then catching it was 21, Nathan Cox.
50-28.
The interception puts the ball for the Huskies at their own 36. And the Huskies will try to capitalize on the turnover, and Lance Kinnikinick on a misdirection play, getting out to about the 20-yard line, maybe inside. 37 on defense, running him out at about the 17 or 21 from the 25-yard line of Northern Valley. Kinnikinick to Nathan Cox. Tacking tackle there by number 24 and the number 15, line of scrimmage. It's second down and 12, the ball at the 34-yard line. Second and 12 and deep. Lance Kinnikinick keeping the ball and running
15.
Into Mustang territory. And very close to a first down, it may have to be measured. Third and one. Mustang defense being on Lance, but 13 keeping his balance and running past the 25-yard line. Keith Zeid in on the tackle, 28, Tyler Lair. The Huskies in first and 10 situation at the Mustang, 24. First and 10, Northern Valley.
So die.
45, yeah.
Zach Skepper running the ball. And Skepper takes it to about the 17. Second and 3. Kendrick Connick. Short pass complete to number 20, Brad Cox. Brad takes it with inside the 10-yard line. 28 tripped him up at that point.
At least
have
a lot more
plays
on there.
Yeah, that's all right.
Getting in your way.
No, you're not bothering me.
I don't bother
them. On the backfield side, Skepper Sides taking the ball and goes into the end zone for 6. Pete Sides running the ball for Northern Valley and scoring the 6 points. Tim now coming up. Kinderknecht takes it himself, and he is in. Lance Kinderknecht keeping the ball, scrambling, and running in for the 2. So the Huskies successful on 3 out of 4 extra point attempts. Lance Kinderknecht to kick. Kinderknecht gets a good foot into this one. Taken by 37 at about the 9-yard line, and once again McDowell running it back to about the 25. And a fumble. The Huskies have recovered at the 25-yard line. The ball squirts out of the hand of McDowell, and the Huskies fall on it. Glad to take your orders for those. Gene Ann Wilson has license plates and buttons on sale. Running the ball, we have number 17, Mitchell Hempler, but there is a flag on the field. Mitchell running to his left side. And a flag on the field. And a signal preliminary indication against Northern Valley. Huskies at the 20-yard line. And running the ball for a pretty good gain is number 17, Hempler. The gain's for Northern Valley. New backfield for the Huskies, number 11 and number 17. 11 is the sophomore Chris Kemper, 17, the senior Mitchell Hempler. Huskies running the ball again, going to their left, trying the right side of the Eastern Heights defense. Huskies have a second down and 2. And they could get a first down without scoring a touchdown. Running the ball up the middle was number 17, Hempler, and Mitchell was met there by 37, McDowell, and 62, Philip Herr. Backfield consisting of number 11, Chris Skepper, and number 17, Mitchell Hempler. Quarterbacking still is Lance Kinderknecht. Kinderknecht. Hands off to number 11, and touchdown, Chris Skemper, the sophomore running back for Northern Valley, taking it into the end zone for 6. Huskies now to attempt the extra point. Going for 2, Northern Valley, Kinderknecht running, and it's just short. Number 15 and number 50 in on the tackle. 15 making first contact, Scott Breton. Both teams looking forward to playing each other. Huskies kick the ball off. Kinderknecht. Ball fumbled. Bounces forward. Eastern Heights roll to about the 20-yard line, and Eastern Heights falls on it and recovers the fumble. Breton handing the ball off, and the Huskies alert to the play that time. The handoff was to McDowell, and number 34 and 17 were there to meet him. Mitchell Hempler, 17, and Ted Davis, number 34. Good defensive play that time results in a loss of a yard. It'll be second down and 11 for the offense of the Mustangs. Second and 11, EH. Breton hands it off to Molson. Molson plows his way for a couple. Met there by number 20 and also 79 and 28. First play resulted in a loss of one, and then the second play resulted in a gain of two, so we have a third and nine. Breton barking signals for his men to hear, and passed away. Almost received there by 37, but batting the ball away, number 20, Brad Cox. Huskies are dropping back. Huskies are dropping back number 11, Chris Cox. The punt taken at the 26-yard line by Skepper. Chris Skepper running the ball into the Husky territory. A nice set of moves by Skepper. Skepper taking it to about the 33-yard line, which would be a run. But tonight's homecoming festivities at halftime with you, meeting with Mrs. Rusek here in below the announcer's booth. Running the ball, the Huskies plowing ahead for 7 or 8 yards. And it looks like the runner was 17, Mitchell Templer. Mitchell, a senior for the Huskies. Second and 3, Northern Valley. Lance. And pass is incomplete, but there is a flag on the field. We have now Huskies accepting the penalty. It was first down and 10 for Northern Valley. Kinder Connect passing the ball. High pass, but jumping up to catch the ball at about the 2-yard line. Number 31 for the Huskies.
And 34.
34 for the Huskies. An athletic move that time by Kendrick Davis. Davis tackled by a stuffing basketball. He really got off the ground. It's now first and goal. And touchdown! Northern Valley right up the middle. The Huskies running the ball for 6. Mitchell Hempler taking it. Kinnipinick quarterbacking. Backfield of Hempler and Skepper. And the extra point is good. Number 53 for the Huskies, Philip Covington, senior in, catching the pass for the 2 points. And we have a 40.
That is 20.
Back to receive for the Mustangs, 20, Jed McCormick, 24, Molson, and 37, McDowell. McDowell, the deep back, and the other two upbacks. Ball went out of bounds, and the Houston Heights Mustangs talking over what they will do. The penalty is declined. The Mustangs will not make the Huskies re-kick. The Mustangs will take over at their own 25-yard line. Eastern Heights will have a first and 10 at their own 25. And quite a few new Huskies into the game. We'll have to give you some numbers and names here. Eastern Heights quarterback. Handing the ball off to 24. 24 fighting. Good second effort by Molson. Fighting for an extra yard there.
Brought down by 48.
48 in on the tackle. And that is David Shear. David is numbers in a little bit. And on the line for the Huskies, number 30, Jeff Goldstein, one of the new Husky players. And running the ball, the quarterback, 15, has some open room and goes for about 7 or 8 yards. Breton, Scott Breton, the sophomore quarterback, running for 7 or 8. And 17, Mitchell Hempler, playing good defense there. Quarterback Breton, stepping the count. Handing it straight up the middle, but the Huskies are there to meet him. 30, Jeff Goldsby. 34, 79, They're unpiling here. This is some numbers. 79, Shane Sell, one of the co-captains this evening. Husky defense, huddling on the line of scrimmage. Eastern High's offense, trying to gain inches here. Ball handled off, and past the 35-yard line. McDowell for a 2-yard gain in and up for the first down. Shane McDowell. Big rush by the Huskies. Bratton pitched the ball to McDowell. McDowell looking to try to find a receiver, but 77 was there. 77, the good defensive play that time. Jeff Connard. Connard, a senior for Northern Valley. And a fine defensive play. A loss of about 8. It's second down and 18 now. The ball at about the 30-yard line. The nose of the ball just a shy of the strike. Bratton passing the ball incomplete. Defending on the play, Covington. Intended receiver, Mozon. Bill to get below the announcer's booth to get organized for the halftime ceremony, as there's only 20 minutes involved. Big rush put on by the Huskies. Bratton gets the pass off. 37, McDowell avoids one tackler. He's still on his feet. One man between him and the line, and 53, Covington stops him. 53, Philip Covington tackling McDowell at the 30, but a fine run by Shane McDowell. And it's first down for Eastern Knights in Northern Valley territory, the deepest penetration of the evening. Bratton. Back to pass, big rush by the Huskies, a little screen pass, and it's successful to 24, Mozon. Mozon gains a couple yards and stopped by 48, I believe, and that for the Huskies is David Shear. Back to pass and picked off, number 34. 34 running it to about the 37-yard line. Good interception that time by Ted Davis. And that is the half. The score 44-0. And good first half by the individuals I got on defense. Gentlemen, welcome to the 1990 Northern Valley Homecoming Coronation. This year's theme is If Wishes Came True by Sweet Sensation. On the field at this time, forming the Royal Archway, are the honorary kindergarten attendants. Their teacher is Mrs. Margaret Breathauer. These kindergarteners are April Breton, Mike Davis, Chandra Graham, Crystal Harvey, Rusty Jacobs, Jeremiah Johnson, Chance Marble, and Laura Skemper. This year's freshman attendants are Heidi Johnson and Thad Davis. Heidi is the daughter of Ron and Elaine Johnson of Almena, and Thad is the son of Paul and Peggy Davis of Prairie View. Attendance Lawrence, representing the sophomore class, are Angie Sell, daughter of Dwayne and Janet Sell of Long Island, and Chris Skemper, son of Doug and Janice Skemper, also of Long Island. The juniors have selected as their 1990 homecoming attendants Brandy Hawks and Lance Kinderconnect. Brandy is the daughter of Bob and Alice Hawks of Almena. Lance is the son of Charlie and Violet Kinderconnect of Almena. Onto the field at this time to relinquish her crown is the 1989 Northern Valley Homecoming Queen, Miss Kristen Johnson. Kristen is presently attending the University of Kansas, majoring in journalism. She is the daughter of Ron and Elaine Johnson. She is being escorted onto the field by the 1989 Homecoming Prince, Trevor Hammond. Trevor is furthering his education at the Beloit Vocational Technical Center. He is the son of Gary and Pat Hammond of Long Island. Assisting the Queen with her train are kindergarten attendants Bobby Dole and Nathan Hardy. Bobby is the son of Dick and Sandra Dole of Long Island, and Nathan is the son of Lee and Sherry Hardy of Almena. We would now like to present to you Northern Valley's new 1990 Prince and Princess. This year's Princess is Carla Kippel. Carla is being presented by Gordon Valley. She is the daughter of James and Mary Kippel of Long Island. And this year's Prince is Brian Shearer. Brian is the son of Arnold and Elaine Shearer of Almena. Assisting the Prince and Princess are kindergarten attendants Cammie Horton and Alicia Tubbs. Cammie is the daughter of Steve and Shannon Horton of Long Island. Alicia is the daughter of Kevin and Carol Tubbs, also of Long Island. With great pride, we would like to present to you the new 1990-91 Northern Valley Homecoming King and Queen. The new queen is Miss Paula David. Paula is the daughter of Paul and Pat David of Long Island. Escorting her onto the field is the new king, Keith Sides. Keith is the son of Dale and Shirley Sides of Almena. Thank you. Some running room, takes it out to about the 22-yard line, a run back of 12 yards by Chris.
28-15.
Game for the Huskies, Chris Williams, sophomore. The backfield for the Huskies, 19, quarterbacking is Pepper David, handing the ball off. Yards to go. David hands off to Scamper. Scamper, big rush put on there by the Mustangs. 24 votes on the tackle. 5-yard line. It will be third down and eight. Third and eight. Northern Valley. Incomplete pass. David attempting to get number 38, Brian Delmont. Covington.
We don't know how to do that. That part blocked.
Covington, cutting the ball, gets it off. Big rush that time by the Mustangs. The ball dies at about the 25 or 6-yard line. Catch there by a Husky, and Eastern Heights will do defensive people a little bit later. Justin Borey first is one, 81 is out there. And flag stops play, whistle stops play, a flag on the field, and there is a illegal procedure. The preliminary signal against the Mustangs, 5 yards against Eastern Heights. Breton pitching the ball. Breton pitching it to number 37, McDowell. McDowell running for about 9 on the play, taking the ball to the 30-yard line. 30 in on the defensive play, Jeff Goldstein. And also 11, Chris Skimper. With good defense there. 9-yard gain, puts the ball at the 30-yard line. It's now a second down and about 6 or 7 yards to go for the Eastern Heights Mustangs. Pitch for Brenton to 24, Molson. Molson going to his left.
38.
Picks up about 4 or 5 yards. 38 in on the tackle for the Huskies. Brian Delmont. Whistles stop play. There's a flag on the field. And the illegal procedure is the preliminary indication, and 5 yards are being marched off against the Mustangs. The ball on the offensive possession of the ball. Quarterback Breton brings the Mustangs to the line. Box out signals. Hands the ball to 37, McDowell. McDowell racing to about the 35. Maybe up past the 35. 81 and 19 are on the tackle. Justin Burris and Pepper David making the tackle. Huskies trying to hold on defense. Eastern Heights trying to get a first down. Something's got to give here. Hand off. And looking like he's getting the first down is the Mustang running back. 24 Moltz on 4-3. First and 10. 81 in on the tackle was Burris for the Huskies. Ball now at the 38-yard line of Eastern Heights. Mustangs trying to punch the ball into NB's territory. Quarterback fakes the pitch, keeps the ball, runs the ball in Husky territory at the 34-yard line of the Mustang offense. Breton handing off to 24 Moltzon. Moltzon finding some room to, as he runs to his left.
17.
Tackling Moltzon, number 19 and 79. 19 Pepper David, 79 Shane Sell. It's first and 10 from the 29-yard line of Northern Valley. Hand off to McDowell. McDowell fighting to try to get inside the 25. 53 in on the tackle. Philip Covington. 81 Burris and 50 Lauren Teen. 6 yards to go for a first down for the Mustangs. Quarterback keeping the ball, running for a first down is Breton, Scott Breton, the sophomore quarterback. Start their first and 10 here. First and 10, EH. And off to 24, Moltzon. Moltzon has some room around the end and runs to about the 1 or 2 yard line, running him out of bounds, 64. And 53, 64 for the Huskies is Chris. First and goal, Eastern Heights.
Stay here.
24 Moltzon, touchdown. Number 24, Bill Moltzon. Into the end zone. Good second effort as they are going to go for two. Hand off to McDowell. And he's in for the two. Shane McDowell scoring 2 points on a straight up the middle run. So Moltzon with the six, McDowell with the two, and 8 points on the kick. Scamper back to receive. Short kick that goes out of bounds at about the 28-yard line.
We'll take
Shane McDowell. McDowell, a much better kick this time. Scamper takes it right at the 15. Scamper to the 25, to the 30. Scamper to the 35, bowls his way past the 40-yard line. What a run back by number 11, Chris Scamper. 27-yard run back on the kickoff return. This time as they have the ball at the Mustang territory at about the 38 or 39-yard line. Quarterback David. Man up the middle is number 20 running the ball. Brad Cox, 28 making the tackle, is Tyler Lair for the Young Husky Ball Club. David, a pass, completed pass to number 38. 38's moving the 10, the 5, and brought down. A good tackle there by the Eastern Heights young man, Breton. 38 receiving the pass and then really moving. That time was Brian Delmont. From the two, quarterback David handing the ball off, running the ball. The Huskies going to their left, but met by good defensive effort there. 84 and 80. Quarterback again, Pepper David. Incomplete pass. Good defense that time by number 15, Breton. The Huskies. Taking the Huskies to the line. Pitching the ball to Stamper. Stamper going through around and into the touchdown. Running to his right, Chris Skipper on a pitch from Pepper David, going in for six. Two-point conversion attempt coming up for the Huskies. Pitch is behind Skipper. Skipper running and it will fall and no good. The extra point attempt fails and it will be Northern Valley to get up. Kinder Connect back to receive number 37, Shane McDowell. Good kick. That rolls into the end zone. It'll be a touchback and brought back to the 15-yard line. Mustangs on offense. Breton brings the troops to the line. First down and 10 from the 15. Breton pitches the ball to McDowell. McDowell, the good running group from McDowell. And the Huskies have recovered on a fumble by McDowell. McDowell had really run hard in that second effort. Was going to Eastern Heights 23. Running the ball, David, keeping it on the quarterback keeper. No gain on the play. In on the tackle, 50. And number 50 is Daniel Johnson. Quarterback Pepper David handing the ball to number 11, Chris Skipper. Chris Skipper with another good run. 28 in on the tackle. Defense Northern Valley needing to get to the 13 for a first down. So third and four. Pitch. That was 11 running the ball. The pitch initially almost was fumbled because the guys came on out of the line so much and hit the quarterback as he was pitching it. But Huskies at about the 15-yard line. They need to get to the 13, so it's third, fourth, and a long two. Oh, big rush this time. 80 led the charge. Toby Boyle. Breton quarterbacking. McDowell running. The ball to about the 30, maybe past the 30, a little bit, and we have a tackle made that time on McDowell by number 11 and 53. 11 Skipper and 53 Covington. Mozart with the ball, and he's going to be fighting for a first down. We'll see where his forward progress is marked. It looks like he has enough. Mustangs trying to put the ball into Northern Valley's territory here. Quarterback Breton hands off to Bolton and boom, a collision. 38 there to meet it, as well as 81. 81 first. 38 Belmont. What? Keeping the ball, gets past the line, and he's going to go to the 30, the 25, the 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown! Scott Breton. Explosive power. After he got through the line, he kept on it. For one on their two-point conversions. They'll go at it a second time here. Hands the ball off to 37. McDowell is fighting and still running, but does not make it. Initial tackle there, holding on to a leg, one of the Huskies, and then he squirmed out of that and got away. McDowell, good kick this time, running there, rolling to about the 22-yard line. Number 19, David, taking it about 5 yards to the 27. A 5-yard run back by Pepper David. Pepper to Skipper, Skipper, some good yards, 89 yards to about the 35, 36-yard line. Pepper handing the ball off. Up the middle goes the running back. Running the ball. As that's the end of the third quarter. First and 10. Pepper handing off to Cox. Cox stretching forward to the 25. Gain on the play of 7 yards by Bradley.
Not as bad as my opportunistic.
11, Skemper running for a first down, taking it inside the 30-yard line. Chris Skemper running the ball.
84.
84 in on the tackle, Kurt Billings. Backfield of Cox and Skemper, ball thrown to number 38, and he keeps the ball up. Good reception and spin move by number 38, Brian Delamont. Delamont looked at the line of Eastern Heights. Skemper running the ball, met by a pack of Mustangs. Chris Skemper going to his left, testing the right-hand side of Mustang defense. Chris Boulder for the Mustangs. Second and goal. He's one of the ones that were in on that tackle. Huskies try a straight ahead run, but the Mustangs are there to beat them. Oh. David, pass up the ball! And just out of there in the hands of the intended receiver, Matt Wilson. Good route run by Wilson and the ball. Eastern Heights digging in on defense, Huskies on offense. Rolling out, David passing the ball, and touchdown! Kemper David on a nifty little pass play to number 20, Brad Cox. Cox receiving the ball on the pass. Five.
Watching behind you.
David, big rush, and he is sacked. 73 leading the charge that time. Chris Mulder.
Pressure, wasn't enough time to get open.
And the extra point attempt failed for Northern Valley with the lead, and they will kick the ball to the... Also back there, number 11, Josh Staten. And third...
24,
Moltzon. Moltzon had taken the other ones, and it was Moltzon taking the ball. Nice run back by Bill. Taking it out to about the 29-yard line. I believe that's where the officials will spot the ball at the 21. Justin Boris is 81, 53, Philip Covington. First and 10, Breton running the ball. Breton with some room, but then it's shut off. For a while, like, he might go some, but then the Huskies closed the door. Gain of 3, though, a good run by Breton. Ball to the 39, the ball at the 32, so they need 7 yards. Breton.
Watch the pass!
Passing the ball complete, 84! And 21 making the tackle. David Cox tackling Kurt Billings. The pass. Going for Breton, quarterbacking. McDowell and Moltzon in the backfield. Breton right up the middle. Some good yards. Shut off though by number 81 and number 38. 81, once again, Justin Burris. His name mentioned a lot tonight. 38, Brian Delmont doing a fine job on defense. Ball at about the 21. They need to get to about the 16 or 17. Second and a short 5. Running the ball, Moltzon. Moltzon takes it close to a first down.
50.
50 in on the tackle. It is a first down. A nice 5 to 6 yard gain there by Bill Moltzon. And ball at Northern Valley's 15-yard line. McDowell's heading with a head of steam for about 5.
19
and 81 in on the tackles. Pepper Dayball inside the Northern Valley cannon about the 9-yard line. Second and 4. Mix up in the backfield. Tackle made by 81 once again, Burris. It's kind of a mix-up in the backfield. maybe gain 5. Third and 3, Mustangs. Threatened to McDowell. McDowell tripped up. They need to get to about the 5. Breton brings the troops to the line. Breton, straight ahead, goes Moltz on. Bill Moltz on, 24, running the ball. Just what happens here. Quarterback Pepper David, who engineered the last drive for a touchdown, will try to get the Huskies better field position. Running the ball, number 20, Brad Cox. Cox runs it out. Second down and 1. Pepper barking out signals. Hands the ball to 17. Hempler. And Hempler picks up the first down. On the move. Pepper David. Oh, good run that time. Good second effort by number 20, Brad Cox. Looked like he was going to be stopped for...
I'll probably do that.
Second and 4. David handing the ball. The Husky running back. Hempler. Hempler taking it to about the 30. Gain of 2. They need to get to about the 32 for a first down. David on a keeper. David running into Mustang territory. A nice little deceptive move that time by Pepper as he takes the ball to Lissi. Once again, Brad Cox up the middle. And again, it looked like he might get 2 or 3, but that sheer effort got him another 4 or 5 along the way. Mustangs in on that tackle. Gain of about 7. It's now 3rd and 1. And Hempler is going to have enough, I believe, for a first down as he takes the ball to about the 25 or 26 yard line. Hopes on. Both teams playing all their players tonight. And a lot of good experience for both squads. Number 19, keeping the ball for a gain of 1 yard, was Pepper David. Brad Cox, number 20, running inside the 20. 20, taking it inside the 20. In on the tackle. 15, Brett. 3rd and 3, and a big rush that time. Nice defensive play by 50, Daniel Johnson. Johnson, one of the... 17, Hempler, fighting, but I don't think he has enough for a first down. A nice run by Mitchell. Just outside the reach of number 11, Skemper. 53, I believe, was the young man who tipped it, Philip Covington. And Breton, back to Breton. Oh, a little razzle-dazzle here. And a good defensive play by number of yards to go for Eastern Heights on a nice 7-yard run by quarterback Scott Breton. Breton, back to pass, and he completes it. Scott Breton to number 24. 24 that time, receiving it, Bill Moltz on, and him up for Huskies, get Chris Kemper with the defensive save there. Breton, big rush by the Huskies, big rush by the Huskies. He gets away from it, and incomplete. A lot of action on that play as the linemen were trying to get position, and Breton was spent, the ball at the 30-yard line. Been a good second half for both clubs. Very good offense and defense exhibited by both squads as they're playing a lot of younger players. Not too bad. Big rush again. Burris doesn't, or Delmont doesn't quite get to him. Britton still running, and time runs out as Britton gains about 10 yards on the